NTR Memorial Trust is doing service activities since 1997. NTR Memorial Trust is in the field of education, health, and also drinking water, blood banks, and other entrepreneurial activities. This time, NTR Memorial Trust wanted to promote charity in a big way, not only collecting funds, that is secondary. We wanted to create the spirit of charity. That is very, very important. For this, we wanted to create event that is 11-11-11. It is a unique date. 11 happened to be First World War Caesar date also. That is the significance. We want to promote peace, harmony, charity, philanthropy. That is why we decided to celebrate this event. 11 top musicians in the country. Never they performed their performance in one platform. They are all coming together. They are all performing in one platform. That is on 11-11-11, evening 6 o'clock. They are all Indian performers. And at the same time, we have identified 11 best NGOs in the country to honor them. And at the same time, those who contributed for NTR Memorial Trust also, we selected 11. That is how 11-11-11. We are recognizing the importance of the date. Even 50 NGOs in the state, for each district 2 NGOs, in Hyderabad 6 NGOs, we want to honor them. We are going to select them. Ultimately, this event wanted to promote spirit of charity. We wanted to make it charity way of life. To start with Hyderabad, we are going to honor all India NGOs also. Slowly, I wanted to promote all over the country. This is the beginning. Ultimately, we wanted to promote charity all over the country. Even in India, it is a transformation stage. People are getting money, society is getting wealth. At the same time, there are people who are all vulnerable. We wanted to protect them. There is a poverty, there is a illiteracy, there is a health problems. It is the responsibility of everybody. Society has given this importance, this position to you. In turn, you have to give back to the society. That is the motive. Give back as much as possible. And also continuously do it. And also you show the way for others. You be the example. You be the role model. So that others will fall in line. That is the concept. Thank you.